foul shot. You know, I just told our guys, you know, we have some attack. If I didn't like what I saw, I'd call a timeout. Was the last possession the possession of D'Vauntes hit the shot, or would LJ hit the shot, or would Paul hit the shot?
We'll take the game.
And so we had it in the person's hands. He just had a bad turnover to possession before that trauma split the trap. But we want to put it in his hands at the end of the game and let him make decisions. And the shot that LJ hit, you know, we had Josh and D'Vauntes on one side. He makes the right read.
Thank you.
questions? Thank you.